I don't think I can launch vortexes from rooftops. And the helicopter is not following the convoy exactly. It's kind of going around a circle right now. So I might have to take out the helicopter in a different way, but these civilians are going to get fucked up regardless. Sorry. We're gonna attack this convoy. All right, he's got another ionic charge for us. We're gonna grab that. And it looks like there's even more to the convoy than I knew. Sorry if you get fucked up, civilians. Wait, why are these cars still marked? Do I have to destroy the cars? Yeah, I do. We're gonna destroy those, and now we gotta take the helicopter out. Here, I can just use this vortex on it, honestly. Nice! Whoa. It almost killed us at the same time, though. That's not cool. Alright, I gotta heal some. Or just regenerate. But, yeah, we took another convoy out. So... Oh, I think it's a power. I was wondering why I'm not recharging from grinding. I think it's actually, you have to, like, unlock it as a power. Side quests just keep popping up. While I'm on my way to... the next story mission. Abduction thwarted. But yeah, we're gonna... I guess we're gonna get this blast shard. This was not over here before. That I know of. But we might as well grab it since it's right here. And we can finally get on with the sacrifice. Help! Somebody! Help me! Oh my god! Somebody help! Oh no, these things. The force push doesn't really affect these things. I don't know what these still have, like, the game still hasn't explained what these are. But we're going to pick up that charge on the way into the swamp. I do know that these things like the swamp. How did you get through my attacks? You fucker, dude. Okay, he just died. I'm trying to get this blast shard. And we got a trophy, too. I'm sure it has something to do with... the
no.
Blast shards or whatever. These things are creepy as fuck still. I'm gonna take them out and save this chick, I guess.
Get me down.
There you go.
We gotta find Uncle LaRoche.
Why?
He's like you. He ain't afraid to fight the militia.
I like Cole's reaction. Why? Well, bitch, these aren't militia. These are creepy, like, swamp demons that literally keep coming. All right, go to your uncle. Dumb bitch. Doesn't know how to run. Why are you looking at me? Oh my goodness. Oh, I don't want to shoot her. Can you get up, bitch? Yes, run to your uncle. She keeps, like, looking back at me and then, like, tripping and shit. She's also, like, really slow. And she attracts all of these enemies. Can't let this thing near me. What are you doing? Like, what? I don't understand this. Really? I have to heal you? Go. These things are literally coming out of trees to get her. Keep on keeping on. I'm trying to get through this as quickly as possible. Dude, get off of my ass. If there were more of them, I would use this vortex in a heartbeat. Actually, I might just use it. Fuck you guys, there's a charge right here. And I have to heal her again. Oh, okay, I don't. She just got up. Bitch, can you go?
What is it with you and these things?
What are... What? Ew. What the fuck? It was like even smaller. Bitch, move. Wow, these things are annoying. Bitch, don't follow me while I'm fighting. Go. Goodness gracious. How far away is your uncle? Holy shit, we've gone like 3 miles. Okay, well that guy got fucked up by somebody.
Please, you healed me. You gotta heal them too. They're friends, rebels. They work for my uncle, fighting for
them.
Those guys will remember what you did for them.
Am I literally gonna run around and heal people? I'll gladly do that for the karma, but like...
Come on! Uncle holds court up ahead in Leo Park.
It's kind of annoying how we're not getting to the point, which is your uncle. We're like running a zigzag.
LaRoche! You here?
What is he, hiding in the ground?
Sarah!
It was so horrible. They tried to feed me to it.
Oh, I understand why the militia is making these sacrifices, but not with my kin.
What? You knew about this?
All right, you'll understand when you're older.
I will not!
Now don't... Sarah, you bring with you?
He saved me. There were hundreds of those monsters. He fought them all. He can do stuff like you never seen.
The demon of Empire City.
Oh, easy. We both want the same thing here, pretty much. You want the militia out of your house? I'm tired of getting shot at. What do you say we work together?
What the fuck is that?
It's here.
Hey, look. You don't have to prove that you're brave. That thing's too damn big.
Yeah.
Even for you.
Yeah.
Do what I'm doing. Run!
Okay, well, I guess this guy's gonna respect us after we kill yet another creepy mini-boss. What is this thing called? Devourer? Damn, that thing's already... We already fucked the thing pretty up. Dude, move. These guys are trying to fight this thing with me. Well, the vortex didn't do much of anything to it. Ow, that really hurts. It's really annoying, too. But the only way to hurt it, really, is to, can you get the fuck away from me? The only way to hurt it, really, I guess, is to shoot it in its mouth. We're gonna pick up this charge just because it's over here. Keep shooting you in your mouth. It's like almost dead from that. Alright. Might as well release this. It'll help. Okay, the vortex kind of hurt him, but it's mainly this. Here we go. It's almost dead. If I don't get killed by its fucking sludge. Heal. Die. Yes. Cool, we took it down. Is this considered, like, I guess there's one mini-boss for each, like, district or area, like there was in the first game?
I still don't like what you're selling. You've got my attention. Lord knows my boys think you can walk on water. Heal any of our wounded, and you'll see we know how to return a favor.
All right, it's a start.
He didn't even, like, say that part.
No problem.
Alright, so we completed that. The guy barely respects us for killing a big-ass creepy monster.
Hey, man. You ready for a shocker? Quo's up and about. You guys really need to meet up. She's got something to give you.
Alright, I guess we'll go see what Quo wants to give us.